So you must, once you put up the hand, you check the hand, thigh, no pain, you must check. He must feel. And ask the kid like, can feel my hand, touch, can feel. If the kid say cannot, you must take up back, position again. Because if you tie, no, cannot feel, no pulse, later the hand here muscles or the tissues all die because no oxygen. Then after that, once it die, you have to cut off. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Then when check also, you must check for the fingernails. Sometimes like when we press, you let go, it will change colour.
Yeah, in 2 seconds. 1,000, 2,000
must come back.
Yeah, must come back to same colour.
Same colour. Because if not, means something here is blocked.
Yeah. It's no oxygen.
All this must remember. So all these things, if you do touching sensation, check your capillary refill, check your pulse, is for your signs and symptoms of the blood vessel. When you tie, the bandage is too tight, it's blocking the blood flow.
Okay. Later we will do a demo lah. We will do a demo that you all can see and understand more about it. Next is about pressure bandage. Okay, so, about pressure bandage is like sometimes when you have a cut, very big cut, a lot of blood coming out. Okay, so a lot of blood coming out, we have to stop the blood. So when you have to stop the blood, you have to put pressure.
Put pressure.
So that's what is called pressure bandage. Later we also will show you how to do the pressure bandage. So when got cut, you press, blood cannot come up.
Stop bleeding.
Okay? So when doing about the pressure bandage side, right, sometimes later when we show you when you tie very tight, maximum
2 hours only.
Tie, you when you tie you see to, now is 10:15 You got 2 hours, 10, 11, 12, 15. You must take out. Take out for 5 minutes. Because the blood go down. Then after 5 minutes,
you tie
back. Okay? Tie back, yes, correct. Documentation important. This one, when you send to the hospital, the doctor, when you tell the doctor you give, the doctor see, doctor know what to do really, very easy. Documentation. So at least like, you put the bandage 10 o'clock, 2 hours later, you take out. Because here to the city, quite far, right? So at least you can remember
what time
you put. Then you tell the doctor, okay, I put 10 o'clock, I take out this time. So the doctor will know. Important things, before we take out everything, we must check for the expired.
So expiry date, you see, for example, for cream, expiry date is important.
Expiry date
over, cannot use.
Open also.
But if emergency, can use only lah. Okay.
Go to the best hobby talk.
Maybe just tell them how long each thing can be used once open.
Okay, later
I'll
go through
it.
Shall we start?
ไม่ไงเขาเรียกว่าปฐมพยาบาลเบื้องต้นเฟิร์สเอด